Hello, people of YouTube. I just wanted to say something about the people moaning about Modern Warfare 3. If you don't like the game, then stop watching videos about it and stop putting comments on other Call of Duty videos talking trash. Now I have seen people saying they won't get the game because it has 80 levels. Now that just tells me that you have no skill at all. So on that note, stop talking trash about other games and just enjoy whatever game you like to play. Anyone that bitches this much and just keeps watching videos about a game they don't like just says that deep down they do like that game. If they did not, then why would they watch the videos? That will be all. Thank you. Ima fire and my laser shoot to hoop.